blessings, everyone. Here we are again. Welcome to my YouTube channel, and this is Sister Dr. Obodele. No, Obodele is the son, and this is Cambone. Sister Cambone, Mama Cambone. This is Dr. Obodele's mother right here. And there he is right there, so they both are in the view of the camera at the same time. And then there is Father Cambone. Yes. This is an honor. Straight up an honor. Yes, an honor. This is beautiful. Yes. And thank you, my sister, for letting me videotape you. Beautiful. You have such a beautiful family. Absolutely. And you and your husband did a wonderful job in raising your children. Yes. I admire you all. And I followed your son on YouTube, and I listened to your the family history. Absolutely. Yes. So I commend you. Absolutely. Yes,
ma'am. What is your name?
Yolanda.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
And you come from where? Where are you from?
California.
California.
Yes. Thank you. Was I in your way, sister? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. And you from, you was in Oakland, right? San Francisco Bay Area?
I'm from Picayune, Mississippi.
Okay. Mississippi in the house.
Based in Atlanta.
Uh-huh.
Working in D.C.
Yes.
But becoming a Ghanaian citizen.
Congratulations. Hey,
proud to
you. Proud to the people. Amen.
Free the land.
Yeah, free the land. Yeah. Here is my okra. My okra stew. Okra stew. Another sister from the U.S.
Hi. So I'm here from Baltimore, Maryland. I've been here about 3 months now.
Yes, ma'am. What's your name, my sister?
My name is Jaquetta.
Jaquetta. Okay. All right.
Abena.
Okay. So how do you like being here in Africa, Ghana in particular?
Oh, my goodness. I love it. Just look around. The city that I'm in is not the most peaceful, being in Baltimore City, and you know, living in the United States of America, we have to deal with a whole lot of trauma on a daily basis. So being here, it feels like this is truly home. So when I talk about back in the States, I don't talk about it as if it's home. I talk about it as if it's just somewhere that that I've been living, that I've been trapped in. This is home for me. It feels like my spirit is calm here.
Yes, mine too, sister. Yes. I agree. All right, beautiful. Thank you so much. Akwaba. So this is home. Absolutely. The land of our ancestors. A lot of people repatriated has come home. Back to the land of our ancestors, Africa. Ghana in particular. Thank you. Straight up. Africa. Everybody's enjoying themselves.
That's nice.